Next up, the only group left in the competition, and their mentor, a man who last week shocked an audience by doing something truly terrible. An awful impression of Barack Obama. It's Louis, Yes We Can, Walsh.
Okay, guys, we have the Fab Four, Aston, Marvin, JB and Arisha, JLS.
I'm amazed if you guys don't make the final.
JLS!
Last week, JLS were amazing.
In the words of Barack Obama, can you win the competition? Yes, we can!
Louis' reaction is always classic.
Yes, we can!
They are the best act in this competition.
This week was really nice because we all got to go home and see our families.
I'm from Woolwich, South East London, and I live with my mum and dad and my brothers. We're a really close family. My nan was there, you know, and my nan, bless her, I love her so much.
It's Missy Beanie, babe. Oh,
thanks,
man. It's your dream.
Thank you.
And I'm so proud of you.
Going home to see my family was a very special treat.
Brings it home to me that I don't tell him. And that's how much you love him.
My nan and granddad were there as well, and it was great to see them.
We're groupies. They're
all the groupies in town.
This is all totally for them at the end of the day.
I'm really proud.
You
too. I miss you.
Going home was amazing. You know, it's really great to see them because it kind of reminded me how much support I've got back home. Seeing my brother there performing, people screaming his name, it's just out of this world.
It meant so much for me going home to see my mum.
Mum, how are you doing?
Arisha, baby!
You know, she's not well. She's got multiple sclerosis, and usually I'm at home to look after her 24/7.
Oh, I love you, mum.
Being away from her, you know, I worry about her every day.
Missing you.
Oh, miss you too, mum.
Yeah. I feel so proud. I cannot believe that it's my son singing in front of so many people.
Going back home, you know, made me realise that I'm giving my family something to smile about, being in the X Factor, and I want them to keep smiling.
This week, JLS are going to be doing a medley of the biggest group ever to walk the planet.
The biggest challenge tonight for JLS is to put their own twist on this, so they're not doing a copycat performance.
Louis has given JLS their biggest test to date, and if it fails, it's going to fail really miserably.
People at home are probably going to be thinking, can they pull it off? In the words of our mentor,
can you win the competition?
Yes, we can!
I'm leaving the group.
Something I wanna hold your hand.
Are these songs from Louis' iPod or are these songs from your iPod? You guys are so young, cool, sexy. I'm thinking, is this music that you really listen to? Like, if you were told you could make an album, you go, I want to do those songs. I don't know. It's a question.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was definitely the best British band we've ever had, the Beatles, and I have actually watched Take That do that exact performance. It's so hard to do a medley, to jump from song to song, and it can be either really cheesy, but you did what Take That did and made it really cool, and I'm glad that
you did.
Guys, I'm in two minds about this performance. I think that you've proven that you are brilliant entertainers, and that's the positive. The negative is picking up on what Danny said, is that this has got Louis Walsh stamped all over it in terms of it's very gimmicky. It's not the kind of record you should be making. And I think that you're going to look back on this, if you're still around in a couple of weeks, and feel a bit embarrassed that you've had to do something Louis has asked you to do.
Guys, listen, the Beatles is timeless music, and you can sing, you dance, you entertain, you have fun. That's what the X Factor is all about, and you've got it all.
Just a bit of picking up there. Isn't it about finding this complete pop star, Danny Simon? You know, they need to do things throughout the history of British music. We said that at the top, and they did that tonight. They did a great version of the Beatles song.
Well, in theory, Dermot, you're right. Was it a great version of the Beatles? Vocally, no.
Danny?
I thought these guys entertain. There is no question that in this room that was entertaining. I just don't believe it would be on your album if you made an album. I don't feel it's you, I feel it's Louis.
Okay, if you want JLS to have Beatles-like success without the failed marriages, then I'm going to call 0901 6161 103. Remember, every vote counts. We'll wait till lines open at the end of the show. JLS.
Thank you, Danny.